This is an elimination battle at RMB number 1400's Requester Rampage Tournament. This battle features Team Mario Brother L1-Up, consisting of Goku, Mario, Dink Smallwood, and Nagapeach. They're battling Team FanFanCooney158, consisting of Luigi, Jolteon, Apocalypse, and Dark Athena III. Let's get this one started up, folks, with Goku starting off against, well, Luigi here, the Green Suit Master. I guess we call him Ghost Hunter. I don't know. Anyhow, our Shane Warrior starts up with a kick over, hits a combo, powering up Luigi with a green fireball, missing a punch-punch fireball combo here. Goes with an overhead smash, powers up, teleports, does nothing here. Luigi eating a barrage of kissing back elbows, and finally hits a couple of uppercuts. Goes to teleports behind, kicks Luigi in the face, hits another big overhead kick combo. Luigi helps with a barrage of offense here. The overhead punch, coin uppercut. Goku, well, being pushed pretty hard thus far by Luigi. Luigi, victim of another teleporting kick. Goku missing. Whenever those kicks connect, but Luigi in quite a bad spot here. Goku, Luigi needs another teleportation kick. Goku quicker than lightning here. A big uppercut finish, and down goes Luigi. Goku,
you know you
well,
can't
he
beat me.
Didn't exactly get a perfect, but he Round isn't in two. Any real trouble. Jolteon up next, trying to shock Goku here. Goku waiting there. Uppercut to the sky. Jolteon getting a couple of attacks off. Goku with that teleporting kick, powering up, teleporting again there. Jolteon doing, trying to shock Goku in place. Goku somehow able to teleport out of the way. He's having a hard time hitting the little electrical Eevee here. It looks like Goku Flareon's ready to help out. Jolteon not taking advantage of that there, folks. However, wow, holding its own against Goku. Jolteon, what is that, Hyper Beam? Holy crap, it must be, because it's taken a whole Jolteon a while to recover. And finally, looks like there he is. Goku with an overhead thrust, getting right back into this here. Another overhead slam thrust. Powers back up, and misses a high kick. Another high kick, misses a low kick punch combo into the teleporting kick. And Goku escapes this one here.
You know you
takes
can't
out Jolteon
me.
After even taking a hyper beam, folks. Holy crap.
Is over.
Yep. And up next, it's the hulking Apocalypse, who is bragging that
Round
the game
three.
Is over for Goku. Perhaps he's correct. Goku not intimidated with a kick here. Pincer hand from old Apocalypse. Another pincer hand connects. Wow, we're seeing Apocalypse spam a different type of move here. And there it is. Finally, Apocalypse going back to the well. Spike fist does not connect. Goku hits a couple more knee strikes and bomb thrust. And Apocalypse fires off that shoulder cannon out of nowhere and takes out our Saiyan warrior.
To survive.
Well, it looks like Apoc is on his way to, well, scoring a couple more KOs. With Mario, waiting for Apocalypse to use that spike back. A couple of big hits in there. Apocalypse hit the shoulder cannon a while back. Apocalypse in huge trouble now. Mario's behind him. Uh-oh. Apocalypse didn't get another shoulder cannon attack off. Mario somehow killed him off. That is pretty impressive, folks. I never thought we'd see our powerful Round plumber five. Do that. Anyhow, up next is the anchor of Team FanFanCooney. It's Dark Athena starting out like a house of fire. Mario slowly but surely with a low kick combo getting down. Dark Athena teleports out. However, teleports right back into a big coin. A twirling coin combo. Mario runs through Dark Athena just like that, folks. I can't believe what we saw. He took out Apocalypse and Dark Athena III by himself today. Well, Team Mario Brother L1-Up will live to fight another battle. And unfortunately, we must say goodbye to Team FanFanCooney158. I want to thank her for participating in the tournament, of course, though. Up next, it's going to be another elimination battle as the tournament rolls along.